Can someone help? All right. Let's see what you got, Kush. Actually, I've got 6 to 8 leads from our Google search ads campaign, but in Google dashboard, it is showing conversions as 0. Conversion is submit lead form. And I've got leads on my email, but Google is showing 0. I have checked all the analytics part is also connected. So analytics has got nothing to do with conversion tracking in Google Ads if you're not importing those conversions back from analytics into Google Ads. And here's why many people make a big mistake. Okay. So you got a form submit. Right. There's two ways you will have these conversion set up. One would be like a pop-up message, right? Where it pops up, thank you for your form submission. Message has been sent and received. I hate those because they come up and then they go away within like a few seconds. And then you're wondering, but why am I still seeing that form? Has it not gone through? And then I'm going to resend it and resend it. And then after a little while, I'll say, well, this website doesn't work. I'm going to go somewhere else. So I don't like those pop-ups. What I do like is when somebody fills in a form, they are taken to a thank you page. Right? Just going to reduce this a bit. They are taken to a thank you page. And that's where you want to set up that conversion tag. Not on the actual landing page where the form is, right? Because otherwise you are going to get 100% conversion rate. Only when somebody lands on here, the tag triggers. And I believe you have not set up that tag on the thank you page. Now you can either embed this directly onto your landing page or website, or you can use something like a Google Tag Manager. Best way to organize all your tags in one place, and then you can test it, try it, and see if it triggers or didn't trigger. If it didn't trigger, something is wrong. The tag has not been put in the right place on the landing page or the website. So that's how I would go about doing it. Don't complicate matters by checking analytics unless you have got the conversion tracking and the goals have been set up in analytics and you're bringing them in. But ideally, you want to set up the Google Ads conversion tracking in Google Ads because that's how the algorithm is going to read. And I believe it reads a lot better than the data from analytics. Yeah, go and check out your thank you page.